Hello, how have you been? The next story is The Scholarship Jacket by Marta Salinas. The big question is, what stands in the way of your dreams? Your dream may be to go to camp, to be a star on the basketball court, to be class president, or to go to college someday. Whatever it is, hard work and luck can help you fulfill that dream. But like the narrator of The Scholarship Jacket, you may encounter obstacles that block your progress. The text analysis is first person point of view. When you listen to a friend talk, you can learn a great deal about him or her. Your friend's personality, experiences, and opinions all come through. The same is true when you read a story from one character's point of view. When a story is told from the first person point of view, the narrator is a character in the story, tells the story using the pronouns I, me, we, and us, and tells the story as he or she experiences it. For example, I slammed my sneakers into the locker, upset that the track meet had been postponed again. I will never get the chance to earn the title I deserve. We know the passage has first person point of view because it uses pronoun I, and all the information comes from the narrator. The reading skill is to make inferences. One way to get the most out of what you read is to make logical guesses or inferences about things that are not directly stated. Based on your inferences on details in the story and your own knowledge and experiences, as you read The Scholarship Jacket, record each inference you make in an equation like the one shown. For example, what can you infer if you see all your friends taking home their science book? Exactly, you can infer that you may have a test or homework for tomorrow. The Scholarship Jacket is about a girl with straight A grades. Marta has earned the scholarship jacket to the top A grade student. She is devastated to find out this year she may not acquire it. As you read, find out why Marta's grandfather won't pay for the jacket and why Marta knows it is the right choice. Don't forget to check on the vocabulary. So, are you ready to read? After you read, I'm sending you a make inferences worksheet. Fill out the boxes and write the two-paragraph answer for the question. Then, I'm asking you to create artwork. Think about the significance of the jacket to Marta and its symbolic value in the story. Design an award that you believe will be meaningful to you and to your class. Marta's scholarship jacket, for example, is decorated in her school colors, has a gold S on front, and has her name written on the pocket. Design your own type of award. It may be a jacket, a hat, a watch, a pen, a backpack, a vest, a shirt, or any other thing that may represent your school. On the first paragraph, explain the meaning behind your award. On the second paragraph, explain what you have to do in order to get one. You can do it by hand or by computer and then upload it in Classroom. All right, have fun!